behind Falco when he's forward smash. That will cut you.
Snake.
Oh, where's he gonna take it?
Delfino.
Delfino.
Yep. Have your $10 to see what happens.
Wait, in a double or nothing, what happens? Like, is Kev putting up the same $10?
I think it's $10 again.
Basically.
Yeah. And if he wins, he gets 20 back.
Yeah, if he wins, he gets it all back.
What?
Doesn't look like he's going to be getting it back.
Let him down for like 70%.
Yeah, Larry actually has a lot of experience on this level. Because all the Meta Knight players in the world take him here.
Are you Robs where Larry played?
Hugs. Back when Hugs used to play Brawl, he played Hugs. And he's also played against like Chibo Senpai.
Oh yeah, I see now.
Yeah. From Viridian City 7.
Oh, ooh, wow.
Oh, Larry wanted to run out of that, I think. All these really impatient aerials by Kev. He really needs to.
He really needs to
slow the pace down. Because Larry is just sucking all of his momentum out.
Oh my god, go swimming.
That ain't Wario, man. Yeah, Larry's fishing for that grab again. As he's so good at getting it too. Oh, nice. Oh, he saved. Looked like he saved him there. Nice DI by Larry. He knew.
Yeah, this is a stage tech.
Yeah, he's done that before. That was no accident.
Oh my god, Kev.
Oh, Larry's styling on him now. Very nice. And now they're back to full stage. Falco very content to
One up grab.
Falco is quite content for more pew pew.
Come on, Kev. Oh, what?
Okay. Relatively even. Only 45%. That's not a whole lot.
Ooh.
Nice.
Oh my, what are you
saying? Is that Kev?
He's shot there. Oh my, so much spot dodging.
Forward airs.
Nice reaction before the stage came out.
Oh, nice laser.
Aiden with laser.
Rob's so helpless when he has to do that. Not sharp, he will see it coming. Kev really fishing for that kill now. I'd like to see him take Falco to a slightly higher percent though, given Larry's DI. It'll probably be safer that way.
Oh, grab? Oh, what? What did he attack with?
I think he might have just wanted to, I think he just wanted to see what Kev would do. That's what it looked like to me anyway. The power shield. Oh, and he tried. Oh, he almost ate it.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, wow.
Oh, nice power shield by Kev.
Oh, he read the side B, so he did.
This is close.
Oh my god. He ripped off his face.
Yeah.
Oh, nice cancel.
Oh, almost dead.
Ooh, still alive. Very good.
Oh.
I thought you can punish that. Larry's like, oh, nice.
Oh, what?
What the?
Dead? Ooh, nice.
Come on, Kev, take a game.
I want to see a game 4.
Yeah, I want to see more matches.
Less money. Oh my god. Oh, he's gonna grab.
Oh, and Falco says, no, you cannot. Kev probably should have took him to the stage a while ago. Get away from the neutrals. Well, he's Rob, so of course.
Recovery-wise,
he's superior here. But...
Oh!
The That was really... He gave up his field position right there. That was really bad.
That was really desperate.
Yeah. There was no need for him to do that. It was really close, that's why. Let's see if this comes back to bite Kevin in behind here.
Ooh.
He'll do it well. He could take this.
Ooh, could the read it. Miss.
Nice.
Ooh,
nice.
Very good. Does your back grab him? Good.
Kev really needs this.
You got back in the middle of the stage again.
This is it. This is clutch. That was shield pull, Kev. Shield pull.
Good matches.
Good matches.
Kev's adapting.
Kev was adapting there.
That's
like a drop. Oh.